Trending ngayon sa social media ang hiwalayan ni Rico Blanco at Maris Racal. Ayon sa Instagram post ni Rico Blanco para kay Maris ay, "To my Maris, you are sweet and genuine when it comes to love. I really can't believe na maghihiwalay tayo. Akala ko we're the perfect couple, pero hindi pala talaga. Totoo pala yung kasabihan na pinagtagpo pero hindi itinadhana. Sa lalaking next mong mamahalin, I hope he will prioritize you the way you deserve. Hanggang dito na lang tayo, but you will always have a special place in my heart." Ayon naman sa interview kay Maris Racal ay ang dami kasing tanong about him, "And I'm tired of smiling and nodding. I'm so scared because if I announce it, then it's real. But Yeriko and I are over." Ayon pa dito na mas priority niya muna ngayon ang kanyang career at gusto niya ma-experience ang mga bagay na hindi niya pa na-experience. At gusto niya i-explore kung ano nga ba ang mayroon sa mundo dahil siya ay bata pa. Ngunit sa mga komento ng netizens na si Maris ay meron ng ibang natitipuhan at ito ang kanyang ka-love team na si Anthony Jennings. Ngunit hindi pa ito kinukumpirma ni Maris kung totoo nga ba ang balitang kumakalat ngayon. At si Anthony Jennings ay wala pa rin pahayag sa mga issues na binabatikos sa kanila ni Maris. At ayon kay Rico, masaya siya para kay Maris at kung ano pinili nito sa buhay, at handa niya itong suportahan sa lahat ng bagay.
Sa career. So mas priority mo pa rin yung career. Pero do you see yourself ending with Rico?
Yeah. Oh, but I sorry, nagiging emotional ka. Sorry, would you like to say something?
Can we request for tissue paper, please? Yes. Thank you. Yes, I will get it from here. Okay. Maris, have some. There.
I'm so scared. I'm really scared. Dami kasing tanong about him and I'm tired of smiling and nodding. I'm so scared because if I announce it, then it's real. Yeah, Rico and I are over.
So sorry, Maris. Okay lang bang mag-share ka, Maris? Kasi parang emotional ka.
It's fresh. It's been a few weeks. Loneliest, emptiest weeks I've ever experienced in my life.
So, I know, may pinagdadaanan ka nga. Pero paano ka nagko-cope up ngayon?
Nanonood lang ako ng Bluey. Ayun lang. Well, walang nagtanong, but, nangyari? Oo. Well, wala akong short answer for it. Hindi ko rin siya malabas ng isang statement lang kasi hindi ganun kadali. Hindi ganun kadali. Sobrang complicated niya na situation. Rico and I, our universe was so beautiful. It was so full of love, laughter, music, everything. It's spontaneity, everything. So 5 years namin together, we were always on the same page. Always on the same page. But I don't know what happened to me. maybe I turn to the next page and saw a new perspective sa life. I had visions of who I want to become, how I want to evolve. I'm so curious about the world. And the truth is, I am going through changes. And alam naman natin yun, change is either good or bad. But what I hate about change is that it's inevitable. Hindi mo siya matatakasan. And wala ka nang ibang gawin kundi you have to face it and confront it. Because it's been in the back of my head. So yeah, I told Rico about it. I told him my problems, my issues sa buhay. And he took it like a man. He took it like a man. It was a very difficult talk because I love him so much. I love him and he loves me, and but I have so many questions about my life and how will I go on sa buhay with him when I have so many questions about me, my sense of self. It was so difficult. But it was a very polite separation. Up to the very end of our relationship, it was still full of love, full of understanding. Enrico is one of a kind. If only I could skip through my 20s, you know. But I can't. I have to face it. I have to sit with my feelings and acknowledge my changes.
Ayun lang. Sorry to hear that, Marie.